So I have a pin kit, and I don't own a lathe or a drill press. Let's see how I get this done.